You thought I was done? Welcome back. Here I am, eats a lot of puss. I'm ready for take two, baby. We actually have some mail. So this is from Beatrix, who we helped find love last time. Babs and I are still together and we have a place of our own. We both really enjoy anime movies. We're so compatible that I can easily live with her obsession with being bossy. Well, congratulations, and look, I got a little bit of a reputation boost. So we're gonna help some more people find some love today. All right, so we have some people to choose from. Look. We have Irene, we have Iman, and we have Finn. I wanna help Finn out. We didn't get to help a guy out this time. Hi, I'm Finn, I'm a taxi driver and I'm looking for a man. Okay, we'll find you the guy of your dreams. I'm well into renewable energy, giant anime robots, I thought that said boobies for some reason, and CGI effects. I live for brown eyes and light brown hair. I reckon myself to be an introvert. Are you a cowboy? I reckon myself to be an introvert. Can you help me find my dream date?
That's a classic geeky type right there.
Oh, really, kitty? Thank you for letting me know.
Hello, kitty, you're so silly.
Cowboy? Okay, so neither of these men are physically attracted to each other, so that's a good first step. Oh, he likes white hair. Simon Netshaw likes beer festivals, scented candles, and cute anime characters. Okay, there's some anime going on. Oh my, they've got mustaches. Aw, man, this is gonna be great. He's a Sagittarius. I didn't even know that was a zodiac sign. And he's an abattoir worker. What the fuck is that? I know nothing. Okay, let's just get him and Simon to get together. Are you sure? I have no idea. Let's see, which one are we gonna pick today? This one. I like this one. Oh.
Route 69. My tummy's rumbling just thinking about it.
Kitty, don't say that. American restaurants are definitely the most romantic.
I love you, bitch.
Mr. Cowboy's ready. All this excitement. Hiya, are you Simon? Yes, I am. You must be Finn. So fab to meet you. I don't think he's a southerner anymore, but I'm kind of sticking with it. This is a nice place, isn't it? That should be a question mark. It's had, like, rave reviews. Oh my god, I love your hair. Good evening, may I take your order? Yeah, totes. Oh god. Oh god, that used to be a word. So what's on your food radar? I'd like something cold with red meat. Cold with red meat? Is that a peanut butter and jelly sandwich? I guess that's like a bologna sandwich. Who would go to a restaurant to buy a sandwich? Get some fucking seafood gumbo in you. Okay, fine. We'll do what the guy wants. I'm already gatekeeping what he's supposed to eat. So let's hope that these guys like each other. What can we talk about? We can talk about clothing, facial decor, and interests. I want to talk about anime because these guys really fucking like anime. Question mark. Anyways, I hear you're totally into cute anime characters.
Yes, I love cute anime characters.
Wow, that sounds incredibubbles. Incredibubbles? So what are you into then? I like giant anime robots.
That sounds great.
This is totally a normal-ass conversation. Yes!
They might have a chance.
Yeah, they better do. Okay, dinner is served. Oh man, that took forever to make a fucking bologna-ass sandwich. All right, let's see what we got. More interests. We've got hair, or we could talk about facial decor. I want to get the mustache situation figured out. So what do you reckon to my curly mustache? It's quite nice as it goes. Is that a compliment? He doesn't know. What do you think to my bushy long mustache then?
He likes it. It's pretty spesh, actually.
Spesh? Finish your words, buddy. Excuse me, I'm gonna go to the restroom for a moment. Okay. Okie dokie. He's gonna fucking crawl out of the window's bathroom. The bathroom window. He's blonde. What the fuck? Here I am. He bleached his hair. Why? Everything all right? I just wanted to adjust my look. What do you think?
Something has changed about their date.
You don't say, kitty. Okay, what did he change? Why did you bleach your hair? Nobody told you to do this.
Wowzers, you're just so hip.
Fuck! Thank you, I love compliments. Run!
Run! Oh, money!
Okay, what can we talk about? I want to get this horoscope situation figured out because we don't know if people belong together unless it says so in the stars.
So, are you into horoscopes?
I find them fascinating.
Awesome! We're like totally both into them. I'm a Sagittarius. What are you? I'm a man. I'm a Taurus. Is that a thing? Oh! We're totally incompatible! Oh, what a total Debbie Downer. You fucking asshole.
That's a bit of an astro calamity.
Yeah, I'd say so too, Kitty.
Oh, Fab, the chef's coming over to say hi. You made a bologna sandwich. I trust the food was amply satisfying.
You made a sandwich, woman. Calm down.
Yes, it was lovely. Okay, well, would you mind going into more detail? Look at the way she's looking at him.
You better compliment my sandwich.
Oh no, what do I say now? Oh, fuck no. I'm bad at this. I have short-term memory loss. Bum. Bum? Bum. 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 The moistness and the texture and the presentation and then my underbelly. And it had a weird aftertaste. How is that? Is that good enough? Wow, you really know your foodie jargon, don't you? Yeah, I'm actually a good connoisseur of bologna sandwich. I suppose we should call it a night. No probs, let's go. Aw, man. Should I ask him out right away? He said we're astrologically not meant to be together, but honestly, fuck that. I'm gonna ask him. I'm a desperate bitch. So, how's about you and me?
Yes! With you.
Aw, man, this is fucking red flags all up the wazoo. OMG, I can change my relationship status and everything. Congratulations. That actually went down better than I expected. Okay, well, Finn and Simon are now gonna go live their life together, despite the fact that they know nothing about each other except that they both have an interest in anime. Sounds legit to me. Let's do one more. This might be a series now because I'm actually having a lot more fun than I anticipated. So we have Irene and we have a man. I like Irene's look. I don't know why. She's digging with me. Greetings, my name is Irene. I'm a pizza delivery driver and I'm looking for a man. Why don't you look outside? You might find one. I'm interested in postmodern humor, elves, and retro pinup. And I have a preference for blue eyes and light brown hair. I describe myself as an introvert. Can you locate a suitable love match? Target acquired. Casper Peony. I love his hair. And he's got light brown hair like she likes. He likes remote controlled cars, ornamental weapons, and internet memes. He's a Redditor, guys. We found him. I want to go on a date with Casper. I've already decided. I'm not going to look at the other guys. I want the English restaurant. I want the pub. This one. This one. This one. This one.
The King's Helmet. That's a snazzy one.
It's called the King's Helmet. I'm not even going to touch that.
King's Helmet.
All right, we're here. I hope they're compatible. I fucking hope so too. Welcome to this English pub. Greetings, fellow human. I would surmise you are Casper. She's a fucking robot. Aw, man, this poor guy. Look at him. He's like, what the fuck did I just walk in on? Yeah, you must be Irene, right? Most gratifying to make your acquaintance. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow, this restaurant is killing it. Affirmative. I would tend to agree with that conclusion.
Kawaii!
Your light brown hair is giving me a pleasant sensation. Keep it in your pants, Irene. Thanks. It's literally all mine as well. Well, I'm glad that you own your hair. Good evening, may I take your order? Affirmative. What is your preferred sustenance?
Mine would be oil.
Something cold with no meat would be fabuloso. I'm totes vegetarian, so meat's a no-no. What the fuck is a bubble and squeak? I would require 2 rations of Stilton and onion tart, please. Are we at war? Is it wartime now? So we got the food situation under control. Thank fucking God. What can we talk about? Now we could talk about whether they're introverts or not. So if he's extroverted, we're fucked. When voting in elections, do you keep your choice to yourself or tell everyone who you vote for? That has nothing to do with being introverted, but that's fine. Great question. I'd say keep your choice to yourself. How about you then? Definitely keep your choice to yourself. Look at them. They're fucking... Just make babies already, guys. Come on. Right there on the table. At least they ordered some normal fucking food this time. Okay, what can we talk about?
Oh man, we got a jackpot.
Okay. Let's talk about our occupation. I'm sure the fact that Irene's a pizza delivery driver is not a turn off to this guy at all. Please tell me your occupation, Casper. Straight to the point, fuck it.
Well, I'm a bus driver at the Momo.
Meh?
You're a fucking pizza driver, you can't say shit. Fine, be honest.
Well, it's all relative, I believe. So Irene, how do you keep busy?
I'm currently employed as a pizza delivery driver.
Yeah, nobody gives a fuck about your jobs, honestly. You could probably do your deliveries at the same time. Although he's delivering people.
Alright, so they're fetching the dessert trolley.
I did not factor in the appearance of a dessert trolley.
I have to pay close attention, so we've got fruit salad, spotted dick, tea! Knickerbocker glory. I forgot immediately the order those were in. The fourth one. Oh, that was this thing. Let's pick that one. We require one ration of the Knickerbocker glory, please. An inspired choice. You do not want to be here, do ya? Can't wait! I'm gagging to taste it! Oh my god, these guys are too much. Apparently, you have an interest in... he likes memes. Yeah, I really like internet memes. That sounds both rational and logical. No, it doesn't. Yeah, it's everything. Oh, this is sad. So what do you do for kicks? Elves. I do elves on the daily. That sounds absolutely sickening.
You're disgusting, Irene.
My brain is functioning at normal levels for a genius. They fulfill the criteria beyond my imagining. Yeah, fuck it. Just go out all on that. So, would you like to be my significant other? Yeah, I've like totes fallen for you. Man, British people are so easy. There we go, Irene and Casper. I'm an underling. Where's my paycheck, Kitty Powers? All right, well, that's all of the time we have for today. We got two people in very serious relationships far faster than they actually should, so we might have ruined a couple people's lives today, but we did get a paycheck at the end of the day, and that's all I care about. If you want more Kitty Powers stuff, make sure this video does well. Bye-bye!